that. Hold
on. Move, wait. Move.
Oh, man, that's just Marquise, man.
Yo, what up, Marquise?
What up, Case?
Yo, it's getting crazy out here.
Shh. Yeah, I told you I ran in the radio today, right?
Is that right?
Yeah.
What happened?
So I'm walking down Bushwick, right? Mm-hmm. I'm on my way to Martha's.
Your baby Martha?
Nah. That new artisanal mayonnaise spot.
Oh, yo, I heard about that.
I read about it on Darnell Food Blog. It said that the garlic truffle was a must try, so I said, all right, I'll try it.
Didn't Tyshawn move his spin class to Bushwick?
Yeah. I was there last week.
Yeah.
I texted you, but you ain't text me back.
I was caught up. I had brunch with Carol.
Wait, what Carol? Carol from the project?
No. Carol's the chick that I nanny for.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay. Her kids went away on a ski trip, you know what I'm saying? So we just had a day together, you know, to unwind or whatever. Had that brunch, you know what I'm saying? Went shopping, got some gelato.
Let me tell you something, you be needing that, bruh. You know what I'm saying? That time to unwind, that's that you time.
So anyway, you seen Ray, then what happened?
Oh, right. So I'm with my bitches, right?
Come on, man, you ain't got no bitches.
He trying to play you out.
Why you trying to play me like I ain't got like 10 bitches, man? My dog walking business is bubbling.
Because everybody named in the hood knows about your passion for canines, right?
Hey.
Streets is talking, fam.
Yo.
That's why you getting that bread right now.
Let me tell you something, though. It ain't even about that bread, bruh. Man, I got love for them dogs. Love. I die for mines. Y'all, I went and knitted the sweaters for Christmas. Come on, man.
That's adorable.
We all got matching sweaters, man.
I mean, that's real talk, man. Because it's like, you know, when you're doing something you love, mm-hmm. you ain't even got to work no more. It's not work no more.
I heard that.
That's how I feel about my parties.
Hey, yo, how was that last party?
Oh, that last party was off the chain, bro.
Was it?
It was drinking wine. Wow. You know what I mean? We was painting landscapes, various fruits, you know what I'm saying?
You have any cheeses, though?
Do we have any cheeses? You gonna ask if we have any cheese. What else you gonna pair wine with?
Right.
Air?
Right.
Who went to it though?
Yo, the whole squad was in there. Big Tank, Sarah, Smokey, Meredith, D-Rock, Barbara, what's the boy's name?
Buckwild, okay.
Even Britt was there, bro.
I'm in love with the cocoa. Got
Listen, like, we was turned, obviously.
Y'all mad I missed that, B.
Man, I sent you an Evite and everything. You ain't even responding.
Yo, this dude said Evite.
You sound stupid, y'all.
Y'all got Joe Q.
Sad music. Here come the sad man.
Word. You acting like somebody put gluten in your muffin or something.
Yeah.
So anyway, back to the damn story.
Right.
You went on Bushwick.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You see Ray,
yeah.
And
I shot him.
In front of the bitches and everything?
Yeah.
How was the mayonnaise?
I ain't even get the mayonnaise. They trying to charge $8 for that.
For mayonnaise?
For mayonnaise. I'm paying $8 for mayonnaise.
Come on, man.
Yo, who that? Who that?
Well, that's just Kareem and his life partner. What up, Kareem?
What up, Miguel? You. It's getting crazy out here, bro.
He's wicked.
Yo. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5.